What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter from Panda here. Hey, I just bought this and got it from Shinola. It is actually called the Shinola Leather Valet Key Fob. And the cool thing about it is, from here, it kind of looks just like a pretty nice leather key fob. I think this one is in what we call cognac, very thick padded leather, very thick, you know, 3 or 4 millimeters thick. Shinola Detroit, emblazoned, embossed, branded on the side. Then it comes with these hardware rings on it. But if you flip it over, and one of the places that I thought it was kind of interesting in that I actually, when I first saw it, I thought, oh, someone's taking Shinola watch bands, reclaimed, mismatched, whatever, and turning them into key rings. But this is actually from Shinola, and as you can tell here, it looks a lot like a watch band with this strap here and obviously the pointed end. This one has, it's been customized with BK from my friend Belle Kleinberg. And so it's gonna go after it. But really cool, certainly substantial. I love the fact that, again, it's one of my favorite companies from Shinola. And they call it a valet keychain because you can put on, say, just your car key here and then your house keys here, so you don't have to give the valet everything. And the way it works is there's a snap under here, which I have found it's easiest if you unsnap it first and then pull out the end here. And then you can take this off and give this to your valet. And then you can kind of, and again, the reverse is the easier way. Put it under the strap and then clip it down. And then you can hold on to your keys, maybe the more important ones. So pretty clever little design, but if I unsnap it here, nice sturdy strap. Yeah, that certainly looks like a watch band, right? Which would make some sense. Maybe they're cutting the watch band templates or shapes, and then they're able to say, hey, let's turn that one into a valet key fob. So we got something stamped in here too. A little hard to read it. Not even sure what it says. It's kind of right on the crease. Probably genuine leather or what have you. But then when you get your car key back, your prowler, just put that back in there, snap it together, and you've got all your keys in one place. So pretty cool. Check it out. I'll put a link to it in the description. You can get these in different colors. I think they have black and blue and this color. So lots of options for you. That Lake Kifa from Shinola. Peter Von Panda out.